Tim Ryan has done nothing to stop the flow of fentanyl. He talks about wanting to support a stronger border. He talks about wanting to be bipartisan and get things done. Well, Tim, you've been in Congress for 20 years, and the border problem has got worse and worse and worse. I don't care about what you want to do, Tim. I care about what have you done? What have you actually done to reduce the flow of fentanyl so that people like my family are not as affected by this terrible addiction crisis? That's the thing I really, really worry about here, is that, look, we all agree, okay, we want a strong border. We want to make sure El Chapo is getting it. Of course we believe those things. Tim Ryan has had 20 years to get something done, and he just hasn't done it.